Hey, Gary Salazar's Fresno is 1-1 away from winning the 114-pound U.S. National Junior Olympic Championship. Salazar edged out a 13-12 decision over Luis Castro of Texas to advance to the finals. He will face Sean Simpson of Chicago Friday for the title. Simpson won the gold medal tournament last year at 106-pound division. Salazar is attempting to become the first Fresno fighter to win the tournament. Hey, this is a very special night for Stephanie.